Simple future tense. Positive.
S plus will plus P one plus without singular that will. She will get the apple in a garden. We really will open the book in a class. He will be in some room from the lake. Burun it approach to the table. A gorilla will respect the body of him. Henry and Roddy will cause a parking in a mall. They will swim in a river. They will make a fence in front yard. Sonny and Ben will eat a hamburger in a glass. A tiger will attack a lion in a savanna. Minus. As possible, no problem. Fabulous. Over a lot as well.
Itu kalimat kalimat negatif. Coba diulangi lagi rumusnya. Subject plus not, bukan no ya, not pakai T. Yang keras juga dong.
They will not swim in a river. They will not eat a fence in a vineyard. Sonny and Frank will not eat a hamburger in a grass. The tiger will not attack a lion in a savanna. Singkat katanya. Will plus S.
Itu kalimat tanya, ulangin.
Will plus S plus V sorry. Plus U plus O plus tanda tanya.
Singular plural rumus asa.
Will they swim in a river? Will make a fence in front of him. Sonny and Frank eat a hamburger in a glass. Will tiger attack a lion in a savanna?
Udah? Sejani paham lah, nah. Untuk simple future tense, kalimat positif, negatif, dan kalimat tanya. Untuk singular plural sama ya rumusnya. Ada yang ditanyain, ada yang masih bingung? Masih yang belum jelas, yang masih mengganjal mungkin? Nah, jadi paham lah ya. Ada, makasih Lana. Dadah.